You can put out a record. SoundScan refuses to count as many as they actually sell. Meanwhile, when you go overseas and you check some of the barcodes and titles over there, they've already ripped you off. I really knew what Purple Rain sold. I don't know to this day.
The more layers there are between you and your customer, it's gonna be to gauge even how many copies you're actually getting them.